Okay, sorry about that. Alright, so we're ready to start the next one, which I believe is supposed to be present day. Let me make sure again. Sorry, had to end up going to the bathroom. There we go. Yeah, present day is what we need to do next. Okay. So this is like a boss rush one. So this may be fast, may not be, but yes. So Willy, how was your stream? Also, I'm glad I have the Twitch app
every fighter on my phone. The same dream. To be the best of the best.
Yeah. Because I was checking on it whenever I asked if the OBS had disconnected, and I was like, what the heck? And then I heard on my headphones the, like, bling bling of reconnection, and I was like, what the heck? What's happening?
That's why I've decided to go on this journey. To put my skills to the test. Challenge the world's masters and make their techniques my own.
I have no idea what he's doing there. Iron Man overnight.
They're warriors too, walking the same path,
striving
oh, nice. For the same goal. Heirs to traditions and keepers of knowledge.
I don't know what Iron Man is, but I'm assuming it's like some Pokemon thing.
And like me, they probably got plenty of pride.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that sounds good. I've never done Nuzlocke. Or anything like that.
So I'll give them one. Push them to the limit and force them to use their techniques. And when they do, I'll be ready. I'll see everything. Roll with the punches until they throw the ones that count.
Nope. Back. Just keep it the same. I've been keeping the names the same. I don't really care about naming the characters.
Fight my way to the top, and the world will know my name. Or maybe I'll fall short in the end. But hey, only one way to find out.
What did your starting Pokemon end up being? If it's a randomizer thing. I assume they randomize the starters.
Tired, having come all the way from Japan. Don't worry, I'll end it quick. You won't even have a chance to lay a finger on me.
Nice. Mareep's a good Pokemon. The fluffy electric sheep. Present day chapter is the ability during battle. Certain enemy attacks will immediately acquire them. Oh, cool. What is this? Okay, and then what is focus? Okay.
Chance to fight a champion.
Okay.
Okay, then. Let's finish this!
With random evolution embedded, it's somehow stayed in the family. Holy shit! I didn't know that it was random evolution even. That's crazy. Don't have any items.
A god made flesh cannot lose.
Okay, so we're just gaining abilities. Oh, I didn't.
It isn't the mother himself. Want to learn a trick or two? All right, I'll teach you how it feels to get your ass beat by the best.
All right. I've almost gotten this guy beat now, so I want to get all of the moves I can from him. Unless that's all he's got, which is what it looks like. So let's give it a shot on him. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think we get, like, two abilities, so...
And children fight with their fists. Come, I'll show you how civilized warriors make their opponents submit.
Does he have polka dots on his collar? It looks like there's polka dots. Good morning, Calvin.
You win!
Even with my superior grappling technique, you outwitted me. Well done.
I think this is like the shortest one. Okay, let me save once more. Yeah, they look like polka dots.
Okay. You seek to become the strongest, and so the path you walk has led you to me. There are many.
Nope. I didn't mean to skip his voice line. Sorry.
Does hold nothing back.
Oh no.
There's more to you than passion and ambition.
Come on, old man, give me your techniques. Because I countered. Oh well.
You win.
okay.
He's basically Hulk Hogan, it looks like.
Who? Max Morgan's gonna take you for a ride on the pain train. First class.
First class.
Give the crowd something to remember. Damn it, gotta step up your showmanship. You're gonna tango with me.
And this is why.
You lose.
And this is why. This is why we say before each one. It went from, not difficult at all to kind of hard.
Oh, looking for a fight? Ha! Bring it on! I've never lost to a man of Japan. And if you think a sumo's all brawn and no finesse, you're in for a wake-up call.
Wait, are you a sumo? But you're not from Japan? I mean, I wouldn't say that. Sumo is definitely not just the average American body type.
You win.
Oh, I didn't mean to skip his voice lines.
Max Morgan's gonna take you for a ride. Ha ha ha! the crowd something to remember.
Oh, he didn't get tossed that time. Fuck. Fuck it, let's try his own move on him. That sucks. Fuck, I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Nope, okay. There we go. Alright. We beat the Masters, I guess.
You win! Gotta hand it to you, kid. That was a Max Morgan level performance. Maybe even better.
Nice. The final boss.
Mercy will be your undoing. The so-called masters you defeated, whose techniques you made your own in your quest to become the very best. You left them alive, and so others were free to follow in your wake. I, on the other hand, ensured my victories were complete. Without exception. Namkiat, the naive brat. The gaudy luchador, the great Aja. Simple-minded Han. Jackie, still dreaming of a squandered youth. Max, who was never more than a mere showman. And of course, that doddering fraud Moribe. Each lay dead at my feet when I was finished. For true triumph is found only in death.
In the extinguishing of a life and its legacy, you glory in nothing. And who am I?
Oh, sorry, didn't mean to bump the mic, guys.
I am that which you yearn to become, the greatest warrior. Go.
The OD. Hey! Hey now.
You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch!
Like hell you are. You're nothing but a cold-blooded murderer! With Nakiat speed. The great Aja's acrobatics. Han's guile. Jackie's strength. Max's determination, Moribe's wisdom, and with my own righteous
fury,
I will end you.
Let's do this. Watch me have to do this fight multiple times because I suck. I won't even be mad if I have to. Alright. Medium damage. What is this one? Spiral knee is directional.
There.
You'll join your comrades soon enough.
Dang it. That's not so bad.
Still with me? Excellent. Each other's measure. Now the real fight begins. Pay attention now.
We'll take them down together now, Kiat.
Damn it. I'm gonna die here.
Not yet.
Well, why would you kill me? If you don't want me to die yet.
How
Oh my god.
They always die too quickly.
See, you said. You said I got this. You lied, Calvin.
Death can...
Okay.
You lied. You lied.
Join your comrades soon enough.
You watching, Jackie?
Exactly.
Still with me? Excellent.
Don't you dare die on me! Not yet!
And you missed me with it. Is that your most powerful technique? Missing me with it?
We've taken each other's measure. Now the real fight begins.
So predictable.
If I can survive this one, I just need to land one more hit on him. There we go. And he's dead.
Bam.
But I am the strongest.
No, I am. Best 2 out of 3? I mean, I feel like that's the only fair way to do it. Excuse me. Victory! Yep. Just had to do it twice.
It's only just begun, boy. This ambition of yours. One after another, without end. Others will come to take your head and your crown. You stand in judgment with bloodied hands and will again. As well you should. It is your nature. How long until the next, I wonder?
It's you, isn't it? The greatest warrior. Which means that when I've beaten you, I'll be the best of the best.
That turn, like, it's so fucking dramatic. But also, isn't that just gorgeous? Like, that water and everything. Like, ah, oh, so pretty. It's so well done. We'll get the voice actors on this one, and then we'll skip the rest of the credits. It just looks like polka dots. Not camo like it's supposed to be. I guess we never got Fleetfoot. Oh well. Perhaps it's clown camo? Maybe. Maybe that's what it is. So, in his portrait, Max doesn't have a mustache, but in his model, he very clearly has, like, a big blonde mustache. So I don't understand that one. Okay, so I think from this we can skip. Yeah! Winner! Nice, ooh. Nice. I think we have 6 of the 8 chapters done then, so we can start on the 7th one today. Or no, 5 of the 7 chapters, that's what it is.